Alright, that was fast. Fast enough. Good enough. Fast enough. Great enough. Awesome enough. Let's go. I need to go somewhere else, basically. I need to explore. Here earlier in the game. Should be able to access more stuff from here now. Like this thing right here. And that's just an exit only from the ruins area-ish. That leads to it too, but I can't reach that high yet. You're an enemy. Why should I realize that? Not paying attention again. Someone I can help over here. Oh, wait. And more people. Might as well do that now because I think there's a really useful power up there too. Teleport next room, okay, that works. I definitely want to go for this one because I think there, yeah, I can't remember exactly which ability it is, but I recall it being really useful this way. Actually, I seem to be thinking of recalling something real quick. Are there more to this than just the save point? Unless I'm thinking above here. Oh, there's more to this. That's right, this thing here. Oh, let's see back up here though. That I didn't want to go. Huh? I need to get to that right area. Now we're in the system. Hold a second. Sarka's listening to stuff in the computer in the other room. Okay, there we go. Can't melee, have to use ranged. Hit the green attack. All right, this area. Path up there is also path to the right. Oh, this area. Yeah, you do take damage, a lot of damage, you fall into those holes. This is just cheap and poor too. Actually, I might want to get the item for this area before I go this way further. And there it is. Yes, double jump. Yes. That makes a lot of things easier now. Should be able to easily access wall jump now too. Yes. Keep going this way, because I think this room just loops around. Yeah, there's an item here. Ah! I died. I got too close. That was a blind drop. Well, rip that. Gotta do all that again. see if we can go around the other way. I can get this attack up. That thing is that has an annoying attack. Down there, I guess. Oh crap. Oh, okay, let's not do that. The system interior area now. I think she did. Yep, she fell in the pit. She killed herself. That just leads back up that way. Must be missing something, but I don't feel like dealing anymore with these death pits for a bit now, so I'll maybe find another way back there. Like over here. Here we go. There's two yellow ones up there, that's why. And a health up there too. More death pits. I could actually mark those rooms on the map. They don't exactly exist. Ow, that does a lot of damage. The those quick man escalators. Oh no. At least sure. Save point slash sequence back if I recall correctly. I also don't want to die right now. I'm going back, because I do recall seeing a shortcut or thing over that way. Oh god. Diesel Mill Base. Now, there's a boss coming up. Yep. Can't use melee on her. Pay attention to that beam. Ugh. There we go. Oh my goodness. There we go. Knocked her out for now. Oh hey, she's back now. Maybe I think the other passage from the post area. Actually, might be up there. Regardless, kids, let's get out of this interior for now. Heh Nope. Alright, now we can leave this area. I always forget that. And that. Might want to save. Guess that hasn't even been done in a while. Alright, let's see. We need to get wall jump. Because, actually, I might be able to reach this now. Might not be surprised if I can't. Actually, unless there's something else I can get in the library as well. Ah, numbness, no! Let's have that equipped. Though I'm gonna get another badge, I'm gonna run out of badge points, per pack points again. Okay, I can't go any further than that yet. That's a good badge to get. There's more stuff up this way, I need wall jump still. The ghost enemies. Now what? That attack really sucks. I was doing so good and I started screwing up. God damn it. I gotta do this again. And again and again and again. Doing worse this time now. I'm so screwed. Yep, I hate that attack. I am not stuck. I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna get this boss. I knew I was gonna have trouble with some of these bosses. Some of these are not easy. Thank you. There we go, much better. And a max rank finish. And we'll probably run into her again with red hair. Because why not? Down here. Oh, that's more of the Halloween-ish area. And that just took me out. God damn it. Not quite what I wanted to do. So I have this money actually. Let me go back. So I can get a useful item now. Actually, no. I should want to talk to her instead. This is what I wanted, huh? The strange box, because that's what it is to hear. And this will let me know when there's an item nearby, which is kind of nice. Actually, can I go ahead and grab... Showing that there's an item over there, but I can't get it till like, late game. We'll go ahead and grab that, though. Which lets me use this thing that wastes all my mana, because... Easter eggs. An attack up. That's also gonna get a health up too, because yeah, the health's nice. My quest to buy everything from the shop. That's showing up is up that way. Well, that's good to know. Right now. Air dash. Oh, this ability. Okay. Ow. Like, that could have gone better. It didn't, but it could have gone better. Item near here, up the upper right. How do I make that jump? There we go. Died a moment ago. Speed down, attack down, defense down, and numb effects. That's handy, but I need more pack points. I think I want that over there mostly. Clearly something hiding there. This is what I wanted to get a long time ago. I need more pack points though. Take almost no collision damage from female enemies. Oh, that's kinda useful. Disable that for now. Not for long, though. I know there's a hard boss fight around here. I'm gonna try to avoid that for now. Come back to this area because I want to get wall jump now. I want to save because my health is now a bit low. Right, I hadn't gotten yet over here. God, so many good badges to have. I need more pack points. Thank you. That's the item I need. I need a double jump to reach it. I need to upgrade it though. Okay, you're annoying. I'm ignoring you now. There is no point to that. The badge over here, though, wasn't there? There's also... It just blows out of the way. There's a boss fight here, but I don't think I've activated the story thing that entails me doing that boss fight yet. Which is strange. Usually I thought I would have activated by now. Yeah, I haven't talked to her yet recently. That's actually kind of strange. So I recall activating, having it tell me to go here a long time ago. Oh hey, a new area. Yeah, let's fail at jumping. What damage does that do? Okay, 50. I know like the ones in the water area do yes damage, so... I'm like right there, there I go. Oh, I equipped it by accident. Well, actually... Yeah, I wouldn't have enough for that other thing. There's a secret down here. Yeah, this is what the red one is. That right path up there leads to post-game stuff. I'm not gonna bother going that way yet. There's anything down there. Yeah, there's nothing down there. Huh. I kinda remember this area very well, because it's actually kinda small. Huh? This area, this region of the map is mostly post-game stuff. And it's not easy either. But that's post-game, which is not where I'm at right now. Oh, might as well take a look. At least map it out for the sake of mapping it out. Thank you. Might be an item over here too, but I'm not sure. And that's why I remember not wanting to go that way. Because of the big spiky pit of death and everything, and every enemy trying to kill me. Okay, so let's not go that way yet. Oh, cool. I'm better be going this way. Yeah, well, since I spawned here, might as well keep going. I was like, yeah, you know, I just died, but let's just go anyways, because you never know. Caught in the ceiling there. I don't know if there's any, there might be an Easter egg over here, is what I'm thinking of. This just loops. Ah! That's right, there was an Easter egg hiding there. There's spikes on the right side, left and right, so you know, I don't want to do that. And actually, it's time to stop, too. Alright, next time we explore more of the subterranean area and try to find a way out of here, because we can't go back the way we came. There's no way about going back. So, probably be back with more of this on Sunday. I'm gonna take like a 10 to 15 minute break and then probably just finish off tonight with some casual Mass Effect playthrough. So to everyone else, good night.